Hello, I am Zeddin from Yemen. I have been studying international economics and trade in Jiaxing University. Jiaxing University covers a large area. Shared bicycles are available on camps for individuals to use, which caters to the students' needs of moving around on camps. There are three canteens in Jiaxing University, which provide students with healthy, delicious food and beverages. Let's take a look. We also have halal dining hall, which satisfies the diverse needs of students. I often come here to have my meals. Jiaxing University also boasts a variety of convenience stores, fruit shops, vending machines
that stock a range of everyday items
such as groceries, snacks, soft drinks, confectionery, and so on. There are a variety of student organizations and clubs that fit our interests and hobbies. We meet so many people there and get involved in the colorful camps life. The intramural sports program is also a great way for us to enjoy our free time after classes. We often run, play volleyball, basketball, football, and other sports together. Jiaxing University strives to provide a wide range of a comprehensive and integrated service to students and faculty members. It is a very convenient to get the delivery from take-out reservation cabins. We students open shop online. There is a parcel service center where we can get our parcels quickly.
Hello, I'm Camila from Brazil. I live off campus. Jiaxing has always felt like home to me since the day I got here. And everyone I've met along the way has made me feel like I belong here. Jiaxing enjoys a unique location advantage and situated very close to major cities such as Shanghai and Hangzhou. But the living expense here is relatively lower. While wandering along the pleasant streets of the city, I indulge in a variety of styles and locations for shopping, dining, and sightseeing. I enjoy my life in the city. Foreign visitors find some similarities with their hometowns and feel connection with the city, as well as enriched by their own diversity and culture. Welcome to Jiaxing. Welcome to Jiaxing University. Start your journey to knowledge here.
Good morning, I'm Elena, a human studies English major in Jiaxing University. Today I'm going to show you my daily routine in International Students Residence Hall. We have private bathroom in each bedroom, which is very convenient for us. There is a water dispenser on each floor. This is our kitchen, where we can prepare snacks or basic daily meals. Now I'm gonna make my breakfast. This is our canteen. We have canteen on each floor with fridge and kitchen cabinets. We students always sit here to eat together and discuss daily news. Entry and exit doors are all equipped with an electronic dorm monitoring system.
Hi.
And we need to swipe our campus card to get in or out of the resident hall. These measures help to ensure the security of the building and safety of the students. Hey, Subornan, are you chatting with your family?
Yeah.
International students' residence hall is equipped with many facilities, which make everyday life in the dormitory more enjoyable. Now I would like to show you the laundry room in our residence hall. All washers and dryers are easy to use. The housing service center provides different kinds of assistance for international students.
Hi!
There is an activity center on the first floor. You will meet classmates who can become your friends for life. There is the gym on the first floor. When I'm free, I exercise in the gym with other students. Living the campus of Jiaxing University allows you to fully immerse yourself in the campus atmosphere. Just enjoy your studies and live your college life to the fullest in Jiaxing University.
Hello everyone, my name is Dashan. I come from Egypt. I have been studying in Jiaxing University for 2 years. My major is clinical medicine.
The teacher's lectures are very impressive.
There is a favorable atmosphere for me here to get new knowledge. I really enjoy experimental classes.
My name is Shuborna. I am from Bangladesh. In Jiaxing University, I have made a lot of Chinese friends and I benefit a lot from studying and communicating with them. I like Chinese culture very much. I am impressed by its long history and surprised by its richness and diversity. I am particularly interested in Chinese calligraphy, tea art culture, Chinese musical instruments, etc.
Jiaxing University also offers many other undergraduate majors for students, covering many subject areas, such as engineering, management, economics,
medicine,
science, art, literature, pedagogy and law. Teachers in Jiaxing University are very friendly, patient and helpful. When I have difficulties in my studies, they care about our learning progress. We are encouraged to share, think and express our idea freely.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, we also have our online classes together with overseas students. Teachers made various arrangements for online learning. I have been gradually adapting to this new way of education. Online lectures can be recorded, archived, and shared for further references.
The university provides many venues for us to study. When I want a quiet place to read, I usually go to the library, which offers a great variety of books, and the learning atmosphere there is great. The library is the landmark of a new campus of Jiaxing University. It's a magnificent building with a wide range of facilities and functions that all the students enjoy greatly.
Of course, studying alone is kind of boring sometimes. So we students sometimes study together and discuss problems together.
The best time for me is the time when we study together. I am looking forward to meet you at Jiaxing University.
Join us, let's learn together, seize the day and live it to the fullest.